A very silly start, but I guess we're starting Smash Bros. After all. This is Winter Semis here at Nevo's Prime Smash Bros. Number 91 in singles. We have Dark Blues versus John Numbers, Braudacoon versus Wee Fitch. Suns and other precarious number things, for lack of a better explanatory term. Oh, that would have been a problem if he actually got the spike of that. Wow, just did it. Called it out and said, "Foosh." Get this man sponsored by Nike. Alright, I keep forgetting about that. For those who don't know at home, when Wii Fit charges the Sun Salutation, there's actually a wind box around the sun that'll push people away. It's kind of similar to, I think, Ness's Psy Magnet? I think that's a wind box. There's some other move like that. Very odd, and he got barely clipped by the jackknife, didn't get the meaty damage he was looking for, and potential follow-ups. Alright, that was cute. Fight the last stock though. One wrong move. Oh. I counted like 4 air dodges right there. And he's out. Oh. See, not where you can roll between those. I mean, it's better he doesn't get hit at all. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, that could have been it! Oh. Up throw? Oh no, he's not deep breathing yet. That shield looked tiny. Not yet. Just walked off, he's like, you know what? Nope, I'm not dealing with that. No, sir. Oh. He's like, nope. My home is off the ground. Thank you very much. Oh, Jesus, that braver.
Game.
Cut him clean in two.
Oh my god.
So Dark Blues wins game one.
That he does. That was close.
Now let's go to game two. Because I am currently waiting for the match.
Still in it?
Yeah, I'm still in.
Good on you.
Alright.
Apparently you're fighting.
Three, two,
I'm fighting MTW.
One,
anyways.
Go.
Back to this game.
other Animal Crossing snappy thing.
Yep. And considering Cloud can actually kill off the top a lot easier than we think can.
It still upsets me that like the only
may not have been the best pick unless Johnny wants to really camp out Cloud.
Well, if you want to do that, he'd probably go to Battlefield. No, he'd probably go Omega Pally for that.
Is that actually the biggest one?
It's one of them, yes.
No, because Town and City's pretty big, and you can platform him as well. Ooh, I saw what John was going for there. He's actually pretty cool, but... Basically, what he was trying to do is he was trying to, Burial release, air.
You know what this game needs? We need the 3DS Lemon stages. Those are much more fun than these.
Well, I think it's just because we're tired of these.
Well, yes, but... Like, we have Yoshi's Island Brawl. I don't know why they're doing that, guys. That was good.
Anyways, Dark Blues is doing very well.
We have that. We have, Therox Arena from Primal Awakening. Something else.
Yeah. All
right. Back to
things are getting even right now.
Oh,
cross-slash taking away the spot. As soon as I say things are even.
Even, I'll show you even. Cut you the record. Nice, evenly cut ribbons. They're not the ones I like.
Okay, maybe the limit there actually made that connect.
I think the limit also stopped the phone.
Yeah.
That's what's more important. Alright, double bear in the fair.
But it wouldn't have connected at all.
Wow.
Blood of your hands.
Okay. Both people are mad.
The set goes to Dark Blues.